Plectranthus barbatus, as the name says, it is the African toilet paper. It's very soft and environment friendly. So when people use it, it gives them a lot of comfort. So when I go to the village, I encourage even my children to start using that, because that is what we've been using when we were young at the village.
Ujuzi wa mmea nipata kwa kuka yangu 1985. Unaipanda ikiwa karibu inachunguka kwa shamba. Vile inapandwa, unakata tu stem yake, alafu unaipandilia chini. Ni mzuri sana, na hata ukienda unasikia mzuri, na iko na hata harufu mzuri zaidi.
For example, you get cuttings. One cutting may cost you 50 shillings. When you plant it very well, for a month or 2 months, we'll have a lot of suckers that will do cuttings again, and you replant in other areas. The plant has a smell that helps disinfect the area. And when you go to modern toilets, you can still use them because they can be washed away with water.
We have a toilet paper plant nursery that has about 100 plants. So I gave away cuttings to hundreds of people. There's a lot of people that associate using the toilet paper plant as poverty. And I have to remind them, you are also using plants. You just have an industry between you. And for anybody that's feeling a little hesitant to try this plant, I would say drop your worries in what people think about you. And by simply saying, I'm gonna be me, and that might mean wiping my butt with some really soft leaves that I grow.